Hello, Dr. Franz here. This French army officer became the center of the Dreyfus Affair, a political scandal involving false accusations of espionage and anti-Semitism. In French, his name is pronounced Alfred Dreyfus. Alfred Dreyfus. Alfred Dreyfus. Alfred Dreyfus. Alright, if you enjoy learning our pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on this linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss.